What's up, what's good, what's popping, y'all? It's your girl Lala and I am back with another video and I'm here with them. So Devin,
we're not one of them.
Kareem,
not one of them.
The K and the N, period. So guys, we're gonna be playing Operation. We also have the Do You Know Me card game. So what we decided that we were gonna do is every time somebody goes and they hit the thing, they have to pull a card. And then what?
You get the question right, you get a point. The question wrong, you don't get a point.
So in the end, the person that has the most points, what? Well, the person that loses has to what? And then the person that loses has to... The person that loses got to drink pickle juice.
Ooh, go get my pickle!
Can we get the whole jar, please?
Have y'all seen me eating? I'm chewing on this paper.
I got a lot of games.
Let me know down in the comments if y'all like paydays.
No.
I wish I did.
Two rock, paper, scissors, see who go first.
Okay, bet. You know how to play rock, paper, scissors three ways?
No.
Whoever
you just rock, paper,
the first
scissors.
Time out,
we'll teach you. Let's go. Like.
Come on.
That's so meany. Like.
You being slow.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Damn.
Okay.
We did not want to hear that.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Dang.
Alright. I think we're going for bread. I mean bucket. What you going for?
I guess the butterfly.
I'm finna lose. Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Does it sound like it got
come quiet. On, here, I hold it.
It intensified when it got quiet. Is it for y'all?
It just, definitely got hot. I knew that was happening.
It would be so much fun if they were dirty. Turn it dirty when you read it to me.
In bed.
So I'm supposed to say, can I name the last bachelor? Since it's my question.
Yeah.
No.
It's your choice.
I don't know. I can't.
Zero.
I always use a dirty question. Either way.
Can you name last bachelor?
Let me pay for this.
For you.
Can we make okay? See, that's for my thing.
But it can be for us. It's gonna be for us.
Oh yeah, my last bachelor in bed. Take a while, I guess.
Ooh, girl, I couldn't even say that.
I would have told you. I was okay, in Portugal yesterday.
So it's a male. So we.
It's a male. It is a male this time.
I don't know.
Who
said
bachelor? My bachelorette.
Her. Oh yeah, bachelor. I don't know. You want to say bachelorette? I would say your girlfriend.
Don't do too much love. Don't do too much.
Anybody else stop breathing?
I definitely caught my breath.
Your girlfriend is so evil.
Come on, Miss 0 points.
Give him nothing.
Not too much.
It had to be from top of the dick. I was just talking like that. Did that mean what to say?
Does Blank remember the first and last name of the person, the first person they kissed?
In bed.
Are we not talking about myself?
Mm-mm.
You?
No. Y'all know I didn't kiss her.
You earlier, you said you kissed her.
Yeah, I kissed her cheek. I didn't kiss her now.
You
know.
Can I give her a hint? Cause
No.
The hint is it's not anybody you don't know. Like it's in the group.
You kiss her because I'm this is this.
Yep.
You kiss me, but that was the first.
Yeah, that's when I had a little word.
Yeah.
That's her. Oh.
Has Blank ever been don't?
Do me.
No.
Do me.
Do you?
Yeah.
Let me think.
Oh.
Hold on.
The question is, have I ever been dunked?
We didn't go back to middle school. I don't know. I ain't know.
I wasn't dating in middle school.
No, like.
It was mutual.
That was mutual.
Mm-hmm.
And you approached him.
Who? No, he DM'd me. He sent my DMs.
No, I'm talking about when y'all stopped being together. You approached him about it.
Oh yeah, I definitely dunked him.
You're a dumper. Like, I don't. I'm trying to think.
Have I ever been dumped?
I don't think you've ever been dumped. 2, 4, 5. It's your turn.
I've been to that turn the fan on. You didn't even say that. No, I didn't.
Ooh, he be knowing stuff or whatever. Yeah.
Did
Black cry watching The Notebook, Lion King, which I think is our last
one?
I've only watched
two. That was too easy.
Okay, but all of these are hiding. Like, come
the
on.
The heart not hiding. It's just upside down. My heart is
oh my god, y'all should almost have it too.
You gotta pick which one you do.
How you don't count?
Because
there's
no way.
If y'all
just deleted it, I want to. Okay, it says, has blank ever been walked in on while having sex? I'm gonna choose Kareem. And I'm gonna say.
Am I a whore or something? Like. You see how she didn't say no? She just. And you didn't.
You want me to answer this? I thought it was a whore girl. Nobody thank you.
Walking in on and already being in the room is two different things. So. I'm trying to think, like.
You too loud! I'm one of them.
I was in the room where I was Hamilton. Like,
I'm gonna go hard.
She's trying to be like me.
This is the easiest one.
I haven't gotten one out, y'all. Just enough.
I didn't get rich again. I thought I did.
And then, baby.
Chris,
that's what got you your first buzz.
It went. The light flickered. It did. I want to see it. Oh.
Yeah, that's what happened last time. You tried to cheat.
Dang, I wish I had two paydays. Yeah, do that.
But I mean, does Blank have any hidden piercings? Larissa, no. I mean, yours not. It's hidden.
She used to have hidden piercings.
But it's a half. She don't.
But did I used to have one?
That's not the question.
What was the hidden piercing I used to have?
Yeah. Until it got exposed.
I exposed myself.
It's always a hater.
It's always a hater. Has Blank ever been in a relationship longer than 1 year? Kareem, yes. Devin, hell no.
I don't think you need to come for him like
that. First of all, you're supposed to keep while you was so
careful. Okay, so it's 3 points.
Because
it's 1 point per whatchamacallit.
Two,
and
four,
and
five,
questions.
Six.
Yeah, and I got two, four, six.
Why are you doing two?
These two. These count. These are the game.
Who said
these
that?
We
did y'all come up with
the rules? I said these gonna be 2 points and these gonna be 1 point.
Y'all cheaters.
What?
That's how you play. You supposed to win. Yeah.
I can't hear
these.
You. Sorry.
You ready to go?
No. Girl, what do you think?
Of course it's spicy, but you're going to be
hard. A broken one today.
You didn't think that was too much.
I think I'm talking about me. I hate you.
Hey, Miss Christina.
No.
Okay, I'm going to do this.
Devin, you all look in the way.
Sorry.
Let me hand me some of one of y'all phones. Let me get a couple close-up clips for them.
You definitely got to do it for Devin.
Bye. You are.
No.
You are just young.
That I'm down.
Yes, it do. Pull the card.
What'd I say? I'm scared.
Has Blank ever shot me? Yes and yes.
I'm going for the wishbone because we forgot to be calling them out.
Yikes.
Did Blaine get drunk for the first time before the age of 15? I'm going to say Devin, and I'm going to say no, even though you're the alcoholic of the group. I just feel like
I'm the hood of them.
I said what I said. Did she say that? I'm going to say no because I don't think any of us before the age of 15.
I didn't get drunk before the age of 15.
Not before the age of 15.
At 15, maybe.
I've never gotten drunk. I only drink pickle juice.
Can Blake name three presidents on Mount Rushmore? Mm-hmm. I think both of them, the answer is absolutely not. Period.
Glad you know.
I'm going to try. George Washington.
Yes. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Abraham Lincoln?
Yes.
Period.
Okay, you have them together? Can we?
Okay, you had two. Okay. Next.
You're right.
Okay, me getting this call to you and fake with them, and I don't do nothing. Because I don't know. Okay.
All right. Gonna, okay.
Okay.
Get your ear over there.
Okay, but I'm reading your lips. I think so.
Okay. Thomas Jefferson.
Let's see.
Thomas Jefferson? So Thomas Jefferson, George Washington, and Abraham Lincoln. Who the fourth one?
Theodore Roosevelt.
Mm. Oh, yeah, your butterfly not supposed to be in there.
Really? Dang, can you
how
get
you
it?
Gonna get it out and that's not where the butterfly goes? Like, you just have to mess it Ooh. Up. Let me do it.
Whoa! Bad children.
She looked at Christina so bad. Somebody said she's not Asian. Like, that's not how they work.
You are not one of them.
Let me do it.
I got it. Gosh. Let me try one more time.
See, she just so got his head out of here. If Blank's best friend kills someone in active outrage, would they turn to me?
No.
She'd be trying to be Mother Teresa, but she wouldn't do it.
I hit you hot about
it. Exactly. Can you? My nerves. Can you, anybody Maybe. Name the last name of the family on Full House?
Like all their last names. Tanner?
Yeah, DJ Tanner.
But I said all of them because it's one of them.
Yeah, DJ Tanner.
You're just so last name. Right?
Tanner. Are you done? How many more questions do you have?
I'm not getting that horse. I can't do it.
I see horses.
Oh.
Has Blake had sex with Jessica? No, no. You say you're
kind
of pushing your face.
I'm saying, I feel like she did before you left. Cause when she texted us and was like,
I thought
that's
because she was asleep.
Oh, I wasn't doing nothing then though. It was a couple days before that, but it was the past week.
Yeah. Top this wrenched again.
No, you can't switch. In
yeah, you can't switch.
Okay, never mind. Let's go to this horse and then we'll be a horse all day.
Dang, stupid.
It was for Richard Ladder.
Don't do that.
Just gonna sit there and watch it. And every time I do this, I go like this.
You do her?
I do.
I'm a zoom in.
Oh, only when I'm like focusing. Okay.
I cannot believe I'm the loser.
Has Blaine said I love you romantically to someone in the last 24 hours? Devin does not even say I love you to his friends, so I know that's a no. Larisha, who you love? Is it? Who you be saying? Who you say that to? I don't think the answer is no for both of them. Am I wrong?
So
hold on.
Yeah,
you
got a big head.
Yeah,
tell how you feel. Tell how you feel.
I'm going to
Disneyland.
Oh my god.
Now she got one.
I wasn't breathing.
Has Blake kissed someone in the last 24 hours? We're gonna change 24 hours to the last week. Yeah. No. Yeah.
You could have said 24. I came home yesterday. Okay, so Devin took out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces out of the man's body, and that's 2 points a piece, so that's 10. And then he got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards, right?
16, 16 points.
2, 4, 6, 8. 9, 10. So 12, and what I just say for you?
16.
And then 2, 4, 6, 10 for me.
Mine say
the fact that I thought I was gonna lose.
This is actually a really good like setup how we did this game, so I might start a trend.
Does blank know the middle name of the person to the right? I know both their middle names. She know my middle name because she like it, but I don't think she just say off the top of her head.
I know
the other
names.
Yeah, he know my middle name.
They don't count on mine. It's on YouTube.
Okay,
I didn't watch her.
Love her middle name so much, but yeah,
she definitely could not say it off the top of my head. Off her head.
What?
I know it. Damn. Every time I say, I love that middle name. Would you be mad if I named my child that? Like, I just love that.
Dead middle ass, name. Like for real, but I can't.
Dang,
good. You start with a J?
Yeah.
Period.
Damn, you know.
You'll start with an A.
What?
They got an A in it.
Yeah.
The A capitalized. Yeah, the A capitalized.
The A capitalized.
The A capitalized.
That's how I give a point. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Girls in all my social media.
It's a YouTube channel, Miss.
Ty Asia, I love her middle name.
That's
all right.
Period, but I just know the short story with a J. Can blank say hello in 5 languages?
Hello, bonjour, konnichiwa, hola.
Hello, konnichiwa, ni hao, bonjour, hola.
Sign language.
And what is it? what's that name?
I was gonna say aloha. I mean,
yeah,
aloha. Period.
We can do 5. You can do 2.
Don't do it.
9. That's 9.
Can blank count to the 10 in Spanish, girl? You better be able to.
Under twice, son. Oh, that's. Wait, cause French we had to do that for elementary school, so that's like
it's Spanish. Right now.
Okay, all right.
Not you nervous?
Wait. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, siete, ocho,
nueve,
diez. Under twice, so he said we know this.
That's not
real. We don't care about it.
She's been in Spanish for a whole semester, like,
don't know nothing.
And what about it? We was on the numbers for like 2 days.
Cause they that easy.
Literally.
Y'all gotta tell y'all story. Yesterday.
They don't care.
Yesterday, my mother asked me what grade I was in. First of all, grade I'm in college. And I said, I'm a junior. And he said, ain't they close to senior?
What?
Somebody
did blank fail their driving test the first time. I don't think any of us failed our driving test.
I did.
You feel your driving test? The actual driving test or the
rent? Like the drive? Oh, no, I didn't feel my driving test. Hello?
Yeah, I felt the rent test first time.
So that was the last question.
Oh, y'all want more?
What was the next question? We're going to do 4 more. Who you doing?
Oh, that was general. Has y'all had sex in public?
No.
What is this?
I've almost had sex in public.
I've had sex in public. I lost my virginity in public. So.
What's your kind of public? The car
let's
girl, then, yeah.
Right,
that's it. Has blank saved in the last month?
Girl.
A girl, yeah.
That sounds stupid.
Like,
we'll
be at
college too. Like,
we got
our
own. Living our
best life.
I forgot them.
Has blank ever asked for a nude? I ain't never asked for a nude. I don't want to see you naked. I'm going to just ask you to come talk to you naked.
Asked?
Yeah, no.
Because nobody do nothing for me.
Literally nothing.
I don't think I've been sipping though, for sure.
Oh, for sure.
I've been sipping.
Has Blake ever been on a cruise?
Yes. Yes. Period.
Has Blake ever slept with a coworker? You don't work.
I'm not sober.
What you gonna do? Sleeping with the
Call my business. I got coworkers.
And have.
Oh, yeah.
My ex was my coworker.
Can blank name 3 serial killers?
Correct. My bad, Pisces.
Jeffrey Dahmer, Ted Bundy, and Mike. What was his name?
Carol Baskin.
Michael. Period. Did blank have 6 on prom, Mike? Do y'all sign the DMs?
I've never seen
I try and I miss something. Has Blake ever ghosted or been ghosted by someone they were dating back then?
Have I ever ghosted? Yes.
Yeah, I always ghost people.
I don't block people. I would go in there and be like, I don't like it
anymore. Yeah, period. Does Blake know which element NA is on the periodic table?
Sodium. Okay, y'all. So, I think that's the end of it.
That was all the game.
We should do a really spicy truth or drink pickle juice question.
Just like the eye. You know what? That's how she did me.
Last portion of the video, and we need a really spicy truth or drink question, like something that's like, it's gotta be one big question that's gonna, we all, either we gonna answer it or we not.
And I gotta come up with it?
Yeah.
Have you ever wanted to end the friendship with the people that's in the room?
Pickle juice.
When you called me the first time, baby, I said, don't say nothing crazy, I'm online. I said,
the question is, have you ever wanted to end the friendship with anybody in this game?
I'm gonna speak because I got my answer. No, but I have been prepared to. Like,
you can always prepare for people to leave.
Me, when I'm an emotional person. I'm emotional thinking. So whenever I get to a fight, so it can be the smallest fight, I'm like, they're gonna leave. Okay.
I haven't, like,
that's everybody though, not just them. Like,
I haven't wanted to end the friendship, but I can't be bothered by people for too long at once. Or I'm definitely like, I need to get away from you or I will kill you. Like,
yeah, I don't think I've ever wanted to end the friendship, but like, it's just that sometimes I get annoyed and I just don't want to talk to them. So y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video.
We answered it.
Technically, she shouldn't be drinking because she lost the game, but
yeah, I should.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda. How much could a witch up woulda, but would cut? So. How much wood could a woodchuck?
Ooh!
You just swallowed so loud.
So loud. Your mouth wet.
So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I don't know if anybody. I know they haven't done it how we did it, cause Tristan.
Cause we is not one of them.
We is not one of them. But I wouldn't pay, I think this is like $19. I wouldn't pay for this. But if somebody got it for you.
For us.
Yeah, for us.
Not for somebody else's friend group.
I mean, yeah, for somebody else's friend group, y'all may like
it. I feel like if y'all younger.
It may be your cup of tea. But like the spicier questions are the only ones that was like we was messing with. So let me know down in the comments how y'all feel about it. I think that's it. Follow us on our social medias, because I always forget to say that in my videos, but my Instagram and my, I don't think my Twitter down there, but my Snapchat is down there. You'll find my Twitter if you can find it, baby. If not, you wasn't meant to have it. But follow me on that. Check out Looks by Ellen K's website. Our Black Friday sale will be over with, but by the time this video come out, we will be doing our 25 days of Christmas thing going on. So definitely head over to our Instagram, because that's 25 days of giveaways. Giveaways or sales. So you don't want to miss out on that. What else? Follow them on their social medias. I'll put them down in the description box, because up on the screen is too much editing.
Period.
And I think that was it. So stay tuned for the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. But most importantly, subscribe, because if you haven't subscribed already, you've just been petty, and that's on period. Turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I upload a video. So it's your girl Lala, and I am signing.